Here's a challenge for you. The objective of this challenge is to make sure that you match the numbers while at the same time making sure that the lines don't intersect or touch each other. You will have 10 seconds to figure this puzzle out. Time's up! Now let's see how to solve this puzzle. You first make a line connecting the 2. Next, you make a line connecting the 3. Now take the 5 and loop it in. Now for the 4. Now let's connect the 1. And this is how you solve this puzzle.